Hi, my name is Akdeniz Güreş from the Robert College of Istanbul. I'm an 18-year-old trumpeter, filmmaker, and a prospective ENT surgeon. But you know that already. In this video, I'll shine a new light on myself. One thing you haven't seen in my written application. In my native language, Turkish, most names have certain meanings. My first name, Alp, means brave. My middle name, Deniz, means the sea. And my surname, Güreş, means wrestling. My grandpa told me he chose the name in memory of my great-grandfather, who was a traditional Turkish oil wrestler. I'm honored to carry the family heritage of my last name, but I don't think the athletic genes passed on to me. I guess you could translate my name as the brave wrestler of the sea. People don't usually believe me when I tell them I said my first word on camera, but it's real. My mom tells me it was by chance, but I know it's because I was born to be a movie star. Although I want to stand out my scientific research in the future, it's impossible to ignore my artistic side. In the past, I've attempted waltzing, playing the recorder, and even performing slam poetry.
Our customs,
our wholly unspoken rules,
and here in Turkey.
Now I know what I don't like. After years of playing both the piano and the violin, I decided to try out another instrument. That's when I met the trumpet. Making music with something as personal as my own breath allowed me not only to play my favorite jazz pieces, but to feel them, speak them, and live them. And then there's film. All my short films are the result of hours of brainstorming and storyboarding handed to the viewers on a silver platter. Here's a mini showreel of some of the films I've made in the past 4 years. Thank you for taking the time to get to know me.